Chris.
Hi.
How are you?
Yeah, good, thanks.
Good, good. So you've come to visit us here at Occupy Sydney, and you've come to Sydney for the last couple of days. Can you let us know why you're here, what your story is?
I'm in Sydney for a court case for the National Australia Banks. I'm trying to get possession of my property. I'm trying to defend it so the Aboriginal people get a chance to have a purchase of the place and work together. That's what closing the gap is all about.
Okay.
And I think they really need to be helped and get back to the land that once we took from them originally.
Yep.
I know you can't change it, but I think if we can help something, it'd be good.
Quit putting a goddamn dollar sign on every fucking thing on this planet!